That brings us to the future. Where do you see this company? What are the long-term targets, 10 years from now? And will you be in every single bank across the world, or?
I think, I mean, obviously that's the sort of, you know, vision to really help as many people as possible. I think it's kind of interesting, especially now on the partner side, to see that given the configurability, it's more like helping people industrializing and have a ready-made tool. If you compare it to cars, you buy a BMW or you buy an Audi. Bosch will do the wipers on both, right? We see already now RFP processes where two of our partners are in the RFP independently. Regardless who wins, we win. I think it's steady to be that kind of behind the scenes providing this niche functionality, because the niche functionality also allows, I mean, the gross margins are great, right? Since we specialize in this particular thing.